Ernie. Glenda.
Samantha?
Yeah?
I'm Michael. They sent me to come get you.
Great.
Boat's over here.
Thank you.
I'm going to go open the house.
Okay.
I wasn't expecting it to be furnished.
Well, they did dine here. Water's good, electric is good. You should be good to go.
What about Wi-Fi?
You gotta call for the internet. It takes about 3 weeks.
3 weeks?
It's an island. You ever drive a boat? I filled it up yesterday. Try to keep the gas half full. You don't want to get stranded out here, especially with the storms we get. And there's an oar here, just in case. And as far as getting this thing going, you want to make sure it's in run. This is run up here. That's off. Up is run. Away from you is forward. Towards you, reverse. And then when you want to turn it off, red button over here. Anything else?
Best place to buy some fresh fruits and vegetables?
Couldn't tell you. Anything else?
Not that I can think of right now.
All right, and be careful out there, especially late at night. We don't need any more missing tourists.
I'm not a tourist.
Right.
shedded fish.
That's Carl. Can't take your call right now. Please leave a message.
Hi, Dad. I'm here and it's just like I remember. Wish you would come. Think about it. Love you.
You the girl on Elm Tree Island?
I am. How'd you know?
No secrets around here.
Really?
Hey, I'm Mort. I do boat repairs, so if you have any boat problems, let me know.
It says Cliff.
Oh, I wrote it on the other side.
That you did. Thanks.
My pleasure. I'd be careful out there.
I will. Thanks, Norm.
You must be Samantha. I heard you were coming.
Yes, sir. The Officer Thompson?
That's Sheriff Thompson, but you call me Sam. We keep it simple around here.
Were you the one who found my grandparents?
Awful night. Just awful. I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
Your grandparents were a fixture in these islands for 65 years.
This is only my second time out here. First came when I was 9, and then my dad had a falling out with them, and we moved out west.
Oh, I remember. Where's back west?
Vegas.
Oh. Is it nice there?
It's hot. Last night, I came out and there was a boat about 100 feet out there. When I shined my flashlight at him, he turned off his lantern and drove away.
Was it a male?
I couldn't tell.
Probably night fishing. Did you call out?
No.
We deal with a few drunk boaters around here and an occasional fight at the bingo game, but not much else.
Sheriff, got a call about some teenagers in the cove.
Lacey kids again?
I think so.
All right, I'll head over. And teenagers. Nice meeting you. I just stopped by to say hi.
You scared me.
I knocked.
I was in the shower.
Okay. Checking on you. Doing good?
I'm good.
Okay. Good.
You were right about the internet. 3 weeks.
Sounds about right.
Okay, well, if I do need anything, what's the best way to get a hold of you?
You'll see me. I'll be around.
Okay. I'll see you around then.
Okay.
Carl, can't take your call right now. Please leave a message.
911, what's your emergency?
That's an interesting story.
So you don't believe me?
What happened to the box?
I don't know. It was gone after I called you. Last night someone was in my house.
You saw someone?
I saw a shadow. And then I saw a boat on the backside leaving.
Was anything stolen?
I don't think so.
Probably some kids playing a prank.
But Michael's boat.
My guess is he went diving and the boat broke free from the anchor.
Yeah, okay.
Let me be honest with you. I don't know much about what happens in Vegas, but some people around here don't like change. Maybe you rub somebody the wrong way.
So this is my fault.
I'm just saying it might take some time to fit in. Carol?
Yeah, Sheriff?
Keep an eye out for Michael McKenzie. Let him know we have his boat.
Will do, Sheriff. Got a call about some trouble at the bingo hall.
Duty calls. I'll send somebody out here to collect Michael's boat. You might want to lay low for a few weeks. And don't upset any of the locals. I'm on the way.
Are you going to take a report?
I'll take some notes when I get back. Have a nice evening.
Great. Can you help me? Hello?
Can you please help me?
Jesus Christ, girl!
Mark, I'm sorry.
What the hell are you doing out here?
I was looking for help. And there was this woman, and I...
Mrs. Hunter, forget it. Just be wasting your time.
Why is that?
Because she's a mute. And she don't like company either.
How'd you know I was here?
Saw you walking in the woods as I was passing by. Figure you might be in trouble is all.
I'm out of gas.
Dangerous place to be running out of gas.
I could handle myself.
Yeah, seems like it. When was the last time you filled this thing?
2 hours ago.
I can't burn a full tank that fast.
I know. I think someone siphoned it while I was getting food.
Best be going. Meat don't last long in the sun, you know.
I'm vegetarian.
What now?
I only eat vegetables, fruits, nuts, some dairy.
Really? Like what? A rabbit?
I guess so.
You still got my card?
Yeah.
Good. If you have any more of these mysterious boat troubles, you give me a call, okay?
I will. Thanks.
It's probably just a local team trying to get your attention.
With a dead rabbit?
I'll take it back and dust it for prints.
This is funny to you?
I'm sorry, bad joke. I'll go around to the other islands and see if anybody else is getting these boxes, okay?
What about Michael?
Michael?
Did you find him?
Oh, Michael was never missing. He didn't even know his boat drifted away from his dock.
Okay. Thank you.
You got plenty of gas.
The sheriff came out here this morning.
Really? You don't have a gas leak.
Someone left a box with a bloody dead rabbit in it.
Now, why the hell would someone do something like that?
I thought you might be able to tell me.
Really? Why?
Yesterday you said I eat like a rabbit.
I say a lot of shit. Just making conversation is all. I don't care what you eat.
Then tell me what's going on. Why does everyone want me to leave?
Couldn't tell you. I like having you here.
What's the wolf all about?
Engine's fine. Can't find anything wrong. I can't talk to you about this out in the open. If you want to know the truth, meet me tomorrow at Crooked Creek, 2 p.m. That's all right. You could pay me tomorrow. I want to buy an extra gas can, though.
Mrs. Hunter? I am so sorry. I can't tell you how bad I feel for almost. Would you like some coffee? Tea? Danger. What kind of danger? This island is mine. My grandparents left it to me. Wolves. I keep seeing that. What does that mean? What is going on? I'm not going to leave because they don't like me or I don't fit in. This is my house. I don't mean to be rude, Mrs. Hunter, but where I come from, if you didn't stand your ground, you became a target.
Mrs. Hunter! Hey, Smart! I just need to talk to you!
Don't move. Turn around. Now put the hammer down and slide it to me. Slide it to me, Michael. Lay down on your stomach and put your hands on your head. Do it. Why'd you come here, Michael? Why are you trying to hurt me? Sheriff is on his way. Just tell me why you're doing this.
Sheriff's not coming.
Michael? It doesn't have to end this way, Michael. Just tell me why.
Michael!
We found what seemed to be some sort of shrine Michael made in the attic of his house.
A shrine?
He had dozens of photos of you, candles, a couple pieces of your clothing. I'm sorry, this might be a bit much for you to hear right now. I can't imagine how shaken up you must be. Probably be heading back to Vegas after this ordeal, huh?
You ever been to Vegas, Sheriff?
No, ma'am. I like it right here.
So do I.
Mama said what you wanna be when you grow up doesn't matter that much as long as you're tough. Mama said what you wanna be when you grow up doesn't matter that much as long as you're tough. Do you want to be a spaceman?